One of the most dangerous excursion activities that I investigate are jet ski accidents. That happens when somebody who has little to no experience on a jet ski rents a jet ski either from an excursion operator associated with the cruise line or some independent operator in a port. A lot of these jet skis are not regulated. They don't come with kill switches, which would disengage the jet ski in case you fall off of it. The people receive little to no instructions, and they're often put into some kind of jet ski tour with other passengers who may be under the influence of alcohol. Now, there's no real statistics that are being kept about jet ski accidents, except in Florida, I can report that in 2020, there were over $750,000 worth of property damage alone due to jet ski accidents. There were over a dozen fatalities and several hundred very serious injuries reported, and that's just Florida. Imagine what's going on in all these small islands that don't keep track of this stuff, and they're certainly not sharing that information with you, the cruise ship passenger. My recommendation, if you're not really an experienced jet ski operator, do something safer while you're visiting one of these ports. You're on a vacation, for God's sake. I want you to have a good time, and I want you to come back in one piece. Don't put yourself or your family at risk, and let me know what you think. And for more information from a lawyer who sues cruise lines for a living, that's me. Hit the plus button and follow, and as always, have a safe cruise.